Hey, Jimmy, it's me, Virgil. Jimmy? Wow, some screensaver. The battle journal. All I wanted was to be left alone. And
they wouldn't even do that. They had to hurt me, humiliate me. Well, it ends tonight. I'm putting a stop to them, once and for all.
Oh, man.
Maybe it's the clutch.
You gotta come upstairs right now. I'm afraid he's gonna hurt somebody.
He'd never do that. He doesn't mean it.
Your son's depressed, Mr. Osgood. I work with kids, and I can tell you, you can't dismiss this. He needs help.
Pops, Jimmy told me he knew where he could get a gun.
My gun's locked up. I have the key. Oh, my God. It's gone. The gun's gone.
What were you thinking, having a handgun in the house where a kid could get to it?
But I didn't know Jimmy would even think of it.
Pops, those kids who were hassling Jimmy, they might be down at the community center.
I gotta get down there. Call the police. Have them send a car down there now.
Pops, wait for me.
No, you go home. Jimmy's dad and I'll handle this.
I could see he wasn't in the mood for debate. Still, I had to do something.
Hey, look who's here.
Osgood. Forget something in your locker?
Nick, that's enough.
Sorry.
What's that?
A gun.
Okay, put it down. That's not funny.
Lots of things aren't funny. Breaking my computer wasn't funny. Shoving me in the locker wasn't funny.
Jimmy, you're right. I'm sorry, man.
No, you're not.
Jimmy, don't. He's not worth it.
She's right, man. You're all upset about this now, but next week, it won't even matter. Don't mess up your whole life over this.
Get him!
Jimmy looked really confused and angry.
So you weren't there when it happened?
No. I got there after the ambulance. It was terrible that anybody got shot, but Richie, he was Jimmy's friend.
Bullets don't discriminate between friends and enemies, Virgil. They hurt everyone. We're just lucky Richie's gonna be okay.
I'm just so confused. I'm mad at Jimmy for shooting my friend. I'm mad at Nick for messing with Jimmy. I'm mad at myself for not telling somebody when I first heard about the gun. I'm mad at everyone.
It's okay to feel angry, Virgil. It's what we do with that anger that's important.
Hi, Frida. You next?
Uh-huh. Everyone who was involved is getting counseling.
The doctor told me that Jimmy's getting it, too. I don't think he belongs in juvie, though.
We'll be in touch, Mr. Connor.
What about him?
Suspension. He also has to do some community service, same as his buddies.
He's getting off easy. But at least he'll never win any more popularity contests.
I am repaired, rested, and ready for autographs.
Pretty big cast.
Yeah, the doc said I was lucky if the bullet hit just a little higher.
Don't even talk about it.
Yeah, anyway, maybe everybody's learned a lesson from all this.
Maybe.
Dropped him!
What a clutch!
All right.
Let me help you, man.
Hey, thanks.